Hi lovelies, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So in today's video, I'm going to be trying out the face peel off mask, so the black mask. So this is the black mask. So I'm going to be using this to remove my white hairs. I have some all over my nose, my forehead, and this side also. So like seriously, the truth is that I'm actually going to be trying this out for the very first time. And the one I'm using is from Royal Beauty. Maybe you can see that it's from Royal Beauty, and I got this in the beauty supply store here in Italy. And yeah, you can see I haven't even opened it yet. So like, I don't know how this video is gonna turn out. Like, I am so scared right now trying to do this. Like, it's my first time. Like, my first time. So yeah, let's just go ahead and open it up and see how it's gonna. See that big? You can see it's still very much new. So this is how it looks like. So yeah, let's go ahead and, you know, apply this all over my face. And if today is your first time of see this face, like you haven't seen this face before, you're just stopping by, don't forget to hit on the subscribe button down below and also turn on the notification bell so you can always see more of my videos. So yeah, this is how it actually looks like. You can see it's very dark, like oh my god. So now let's just go ahead and apply this. I have here with me my foundation brush. I don't know if I'm going to be applying this all over my face with my finger or my foundation brush. I don't know, whichever way. So let's just go ahead and apply. You think it's good that I'm applying it with my hand? Let's try out this brush. So yeah, here is how it's looking like. I've applied this all over my face, and following the instructions that comes in with this, package, is I'm going to leave it for like 15 to 20 minutes to kind of, you know, dry up, and I'll come back and show you guys how it looks like. So now it's 15 minutes since I applied this all over my face. God! So let's try to take this off. I can't even open my mouth to talk. Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! This is so painful. Oh. Oh, shit. God, goodness. I'm not gonna do this today now. This is painful, man. This is painful. This is so painful. Okay. Oh shit. Oh. This is no joke. Oh my God. Jesus. Like, it actually removes, like, look at this. Here, these are white hairs. Look. So let's finish this up, this. So painful. Jesus. Now there's a lot of hairs and it actually works, like, seriously. You know, the face is the mask is black and you wouldn't be able to see everything. Like, right now I can see some hairs. If you can see that, but there is a lot, like, can you see that? And if you take a closer look, you see that there is a lot of hair, like a lot of hair. And this side is my nose and you can see a lot of white. It's not easy, oh my goodness. Like, I clap hands for those that are doing this always. This is not funny at all. It's not funny. I was kind of afraid if it was going to, like, take off my little side beards or hairs, like. I didn't even apply it to that area. I'm just joking. So yeah, if today is your first time and you watch this video and you haven't subscribed to my channel, don't forget to subscribe before leaving. Thumbs up this video. Tell me what you think about what I just did on the comment section and tell me what you want to see next. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.